Hi students, this is Kumar, your maths teacher, grade 8.
So the next concept is laws of exponents. So first law is multiplying powers with the same base. Multiplying the powers with the same base. So a power m into a power n is equal to a power m plus n. So here base are same, so add the power. So a power m into a power n is equal to a power m plus n. So where a is any rational number, then m and n are positive integers. For example, 3 power 2 into 3 power 5. So here base are same, so add the power. So multiplication, base are same, add the power. So a power m into a power n is equal to a power m plus n. 3 power 2 into 3 power 5 is equal to 3 power 2 plus 5. So 2 plus 5 is equal to 7. So 3 power 7 is the answer. So the next example is 8 power 5 into 8 power 9 is equal to. So here base are same, is multiplication, add the power. So 8 power 5 plus 9. So 5 plus 9 is equal to 14. So the answer is 8 power 14. So the second law is dividing powers with the same base. So a power m is divided by a power n is equal to a power m minus n. A power m divided by a power n is equal to a power m minus n. For example, 3 power 7 is divided by 3 power 3. So here base are same, is division, so subtract the power. So 3 power 7 divided by 3 power 3 is equal to 3 power 7 minus 3. 7 minus 3 is equal to 4. So 3 power 4 is the answer. So second example is minus 8 the whole power 6 divided by minus 8 the whole power 3. So here base are same, is divide, subtract the power. So minus 8 power 6 minus 3. So 6 minus 3 is 3. So the answer is minus 8 the whole power 3. So the third law is taking power of a power. So the formula is a power m the whole power n. Is equal to a power m into n. For example, 2 power 3 whole power 5. Now we multiply 3 into 5. So 2 power 3 into 5. 3 5s are 15. So the answer is 2 to the power 15. So the second example is minus 6 whole power 3 then whole power 4. So minus 6 whole power 3 then whole power 4 is equal to minus 6 the whole power 3 into 4. 3 4s are 12. So minus 6 the whole power 12 is the answer. So the next law is multiplying powers with the same exponents. A power m into b power m. So powers are same. A power m into b power m is equal to a into b the whole power m. So now let us see the for example. 2 power 3 into 3 power 3. So 2 power 3 into 3 power 3. Here powers are same. So 2 into 3 the whole power 3. So a power m into b power m is equal to a into b the whole power m. So 2 into 3 whole power 3. 2 3s are 6. So 6 power 3 is answer. So the second one is minus 2 whole power 4 into minus 3 the whole power 4. So powers are same. Multiplying minus 2 into minus 3 the whole power 4. Minus into minus plus 2 3s are 6. So 6 to the power 4 is answer. So the next fifth law is dividing the powers with the same exponent. A power m divided by b power m is equal to a by b the whole power m. For example, 5 power 4 is divided by 3 power 4. 5 power 4 divided by 3 power 4. So 5 by 3 the whole to the power 4. So second example is minus 3 the whole square divided by p power 2. So powers are same. So minus 3 divided by p whole power 2 is the answer. So the next law is numbers with the exponent 0. Numbers with exponent 0. So a power 0 is equal to 1. Any number power 0 is equal to 1. Any number except 0. Any number except 0 raised to the power is 0 is 1. So the example is 25 the whole power 0 is equal to 1. Minus 5000 whole power 0 is equal to 1.
Seventh law is power with negative exponents. Power with negative exponents. A power minus m is equal to 1 divided by a power m. A power minus m is equal to 1 divided by a power m. A by b the whole power minus m is equal to b by a the whole power plus m. For example, 5 power minus 1. 5 power minus 1 is equal to 1 divided by 5 power 1. A power minus m is equal to 1 divided by a power m. So 5 power minus 1 is equal to 1 divided by 5 power 1 is equal to 1 divided by 5 power 1 is 5. So the answer is 1 divided by 5. So the second example is 2 by 3 the whole power minus 3. 2 by 3 the whole power minus 3 is equal to 1 divided by 2 by 3 the whole power plus 3. So 1 divided by 2 by 3 the whole power plus 3 is 3 by 2 the whole power 3. So 3 by 2 the whole power 3 means 3 a by b the whole power m. So a power m divided by b power m. So 3 power 3 means 3 multiply by 3 times. 3 3s are 9, 9 3s are 27. 2 power 3 means 2 multiply by 3 times. 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8. So the answer is 27 divided by 8. So here a power minus m is the reciprocal of a power m and vice versa. A power minus m is the reciprocal of a power m and vice versa. For example, reciprocal of 8 power minus 7. Reciprocal of 8 power minus 7 is equal to 8 power 7. So the reciprocal of 8 power 7 is equal to 8 power minus 7.
Please. Express the following products in exponential form. Express the following products in exponential form. So the first example is minus 8 the whole power 5 into minus 8 the whole power 9. So here base are same is multiplication. So using this law, a power m into a power n is equal to a power m plus n. So minus 8 the whole power 5 plus 9. So 5 plus 9 is 14. So minus 8 the whole power 14 is the answer. So the second example is minus 7 the whole square into minus 7 the whole power 12 into minus 7 the whole power 6. So here base are same. So it is multiplication. Using this law, a power m into a power n is equal to a power m plus n. So minus 7 the whole power 2 plus 12 plus 6. So 2 plus 12 plus 6 is equal to 20. So the answer is minus 7 the whole power 20. So the second question is simplify 3 power 2 the whole power 4. 3 power 2 the whole power 4. Using this law, a power m the whole power n is equal to a power m into n. So 3 power 2 into 4. 2 4s are 8. So the answer is 3 power 8. So the second one is 2 by 3 whole power 4 the whole power 2. So using this law, a power m in whole power n is equal to a power m into n. So 2 by 3 whole power 4 2s are 8. So the answer is 2 by 3 the whole power 8.
Simplify. So the first one is 4 power minus 1 divided by 3 power minus 1 the whole power minus 2. 4 power minus 1 divided by 3 power minus 1 whole power minus 2. So 4 power minus 1. So this is the form of a power minus m is equal to, we write 1 divided by a power m. So 4 power minus 1 we write 1 divided by 4 divided by 3 power minus 1 is equal to 1 divided by 3 whole power minus 2. So 1 by 4, it's a reciprocal of 1 by 3 is 3 by 1 whole power minus 2. Then 1 by 4 into 3 by 1. So 1 3 is 3, 3 by 4 whole power minus 2. So 3 by 4 whole power minus 2 we write 4 by 3 whole power 2. This is form of a power minus m is equal to 1 divided by a power m. So 4 by 3 whole power 2 we write 4 multiply by 2 times. So the denominator is 3 power 2, 3 multiply by 2 times. So 4 4s are 16, 3 3s are 9. So the answer is 16 divided by 9. So second one is 5 power minus 2, 3 power minus 1, the whole power minus 1 divided by 6 power minus 1. So the solution is, so here 5 power minus 1, this is from a power minus m. So a power minus m is equal to, we write 1 divided by a power m. So 5 power minus 1 is equal to 1 divided by 5 into 3 power minus 1, we write 1 divided by 3, the whole power minus 1 is divided by 6 power minus 1, write 1 divided by 6. So here multiply 1 into 1, 1, 5 3s are 15. So 1 divided by 15, the whole power minus 1 divided by 1 by 6. So 1 divided by 15, the whole power minus 1 is 15. So this form of a power minus m is equal to 1 divided by a power m. So 15 divided by 1 by 6. 15 into the reciprocal of 1 by 6 is 6. So 15 into 6 is equal to 90 is the answer.